Hazrat Abu Sayyid Khudri radiyallahu anhu states that he heard Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam say, while his uncle Abu Talib was mentioned in his presence, he sallallahu alayhi wasallam whereupon said, perhaps my intercession will somewhat benefit him on the resurrection day. He may be shifted to the middle floor of hell, where the fire will reach up to his ankles, but even it will cause his brain to boil up. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6564.